I think he's just gonna go for one. That thick. Oh, yo,
I thick.
Super thick. See, so the fox should put his tag to super.
Super.
Right next to each other. Oh no, don't change it.
Come stay on, with baby. Thick.
Stay with thick. Ice. Yeah, he's gonna definitely go for ice. Cause
ice cookie.
No, peached iced tea.
No. Anyways, jumping right in the match. Dreamland is the first safety strike.
Games is definitely playing like I would, you know, really scared. Peach.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how the punish. One neutral exchange, and it's a
down. Already 70%.
Yeah. And the chain grab, and he's gonna probably get a take shot. Probably gonna get a take shot on some platform with him.
I wasn't really a touch, he's kind of just like,
whatever!
Right. I believe in my boy Ankin, so.
They definitely got the name switched. Oh, let's get it.
Could be a done deal.
He jumped way too low. Come on, Ankins.
My boy Ankins. Look at his spicy hair.
Cookie takes it.
I mean, whose hairdo is better, though? They're going opposing sides, you know? They have roughly the same, you know?
The other way.
Yeah, exactly.
My man Cookie looks like he's been in the lab with his hair.
He's been
growing that this stuff.
He's definitely a seasoned vet in the mirror game, you know?
Like, exactly.
He's got it. He's
probably got a fresh cut for TNT.
Exactly.
That shield.
Gotta get all these girls here, Tommy. All 2.5.
Oh, almost gets in there. Just a little too much of a high side B. Down B, like I said.
It's broken. It's broken.
Ooh, the down air. Stuffing it. Can't do nothing.
Enkins is definitely on a shuck.
Grab.
But, oh, I don't think that's what you want. But that did.
Oh, the spawn dodge.
Up smash, but
now shield jump from there. Back on the platform tech chase.
Smash.
Up smash. Oh, barely killing. 104 on Dreamland.
Is it safe?
It is a very big one at that.
Really?
Oh, that ledge cancel back air. Cookie trying to play up.
Power shield, but no grab.
Oh, crispy. Barely misses this one, but I'm not a bit.
That's El Risque, that backer, because if she just sends out a nair, you're gonna be slapped by them sweet satin gloves. Well, what type of gloves are those? You know, like
silk.
All right. I mean, it's that like old timey, you know, the gloves back in the day.
Oh,
the old
school. Oh yeah, you know, I feel that.
It's cool, dude. No, it's fine. Dude.
Almost kills 108 on her. Oh, that should kill him. Yeah.
Ooh, Ankin's bringing it back.
Bringing it back at 145.
The right fade. Wait, okay, so. Gave him the butt. Definitely. What would you call that stitch? I mean, not stitch, but.
I didn't see it. Is it dies?
Yeah.
Oh. You can't just say that.
Sorry.
Mr. Miyagi, no.
Why is that?
The back air coming out. Both is a very close
definitely
game.
Definitely on a sharp one though.
Lasers are your friend.
Oh, he's missing his
wow. Lasers. No, don't go up there. No. He's gonna down smash. Yeah. It's gonna be.
You don't have to. You got percent. You got 4:30.
Oh my god.
He wants
lasers.
That dash chance out smash.
Shoot some lasers.
Because he knows he won't get the kill.
Oh my god. Wow.
You gotta go for drill there, homie. Shine.
Yeah, Joe Shine because it just goes, oh. Straight up smash, I was about to say. Lodge up there right next to him. Wow, the mind game.
That was all a babe from the very beginning.
Where's the babe?
Where's
the babe? Oh my god, misses the down smash.
Hasn't.
Wow. Ankin's not.
He's happy
about that. Almost hit the edge control spot or shield drop to back here.
The strong
stage.
He's big.
No.
Came in the butt. See, the thick tag came in through with that back air, I do have to say, but
he picked iced.
Oh, you read this one.
Yeah. Don't come out here giving that bullshit.
I think it was because he put the name tag thick.
Why you gotta put me on blast like that?
You acting stupid.
Alright, man.
You're right. Hit the ground. Yep.
You can't DI backwards on those. You're just gonna eat a down smash. That was a nice tag. Mixed him up.
Wow.
You heard me.
When you get a headset, you can donk.
Oh my god.
The strong air. Ankyans definitely had a dash back DI in there. Oh, offset.
I mean, he may have sandbagged first game, but I was a close man.
Oh my god, the shield stab fair? That's what I like
fire.
To see.
Fair looking like one of Fox's best moves. Flutter kick, always back on a nice percent. Missing those double lasers.
He's crazy scared of them.
Yeah, no.
He's never drilling.
Oh, that jab reset.
That was clean.
Gets it really well. Oh my god, that spacing is insane.
Ooh, he wants that shield grab, but punishes with the nair.
Oh, the jab, no smash, will kill. Come on, Kings.
Wow. Commentator biased?
Commentator's curse.
I don't know about that.
Okay.
I feel like these strong backers are very soft, especially if he's landing right on top of the
V. Wow, no sweet spot on that up B.
I don't think he got those arc windows.
Oh, the forward coming out again. Shine, I don't know. Ooh. Should be re-grab something up there? Not dead. Ooh, the baiting out of the down smash. That should have been an up throw.
But, you know.
We all have our flubs. Ooh, nice.
Reaches through the stars.
It's definitely a nice placement through with that second jump. Placing himself right under that Peach so he can move up there.
Yeah, he's always landing on Peach. It's a good trap.
Goes straight for the Peach just to get that percent, that extra credit. Not really, but the front stop.
Get up attack. Oh, spot dodge with the dash attack.
Spot dodge, huh?
Whenever I spot dodge dash attack, I get hit by the lingering hitbox and I'm just like, oh.
That's cool. Ooh, nice way then. Spot dodge, two back air.
He
needs some more lasers. I think I've seen him laser maybe like less than 20 times.
Yeah, that was definitely an antsy down smash.
Oh, barely gets a second hit. I said no. I didn't think I was gonna get that. Dude, I don't care if he kisses me, but I mean, kind of, but like, I'm not gay. But it doesn't matter if you are.
Exactly, dude.
No. Oh my god, that down smash. Oh, the shine grab. Oh, misses the second up air.
That's a back air, that's decent percent though. You just can't get down. I was about to say, you can't get down smash.
Off stage. Oh my god. Sakurai. No, jumps
you
into
know
that
what he's doing.
Goes straight for Peach again with the back air.
Why did he up air?
I don't know. Oh my god. Oh, and he's dead. On one.
Some spicy games. Some spicy meatball games.
He's furious.
You can tell by that. Look at his face, bro.
I should have gotten a kill off that down smash. This was planned for him.
So,
man. We've been talking about this.
We said that, homie.
Dude, like,
yeah.
Let's get it. FOD, one of my. FOD, one of my least favorite stages. Don't counterpick me in. Because I will ban it.
By the way, his tag is Mr. Pascal.
Shut up.
He means Marth and Falcon. Sometimes he's got Fox.
Shut up.
Yeah, so he's great swords.
Main man,
his address is a.
You don't know my address.
Yeah, I actually don't.
Let's get it. come swap me. I dare you. Not really. Don't swap me, please. Yeah. Before the swap gets there. Oh my god, that single hit?
Yo, my boy Enki is definitely on a warmed up one.
So this was Cookie's kind of pick, correct? It's working out for Ankyans a little bit better.
Because I feel like he's playing around the platform.
Could have been an up smash.
Nice. See, that's why I like to see
Shine up smash.
Because I don't think my boy
could
be
sitting on launch.
Yeah, exactly. I don't think my boy's gonna be a drill. I mean, smash guy.
Cookie's
gotta cover that.
Oh, the shine.
That's a dumb. Is Ankyans gonna get this?
Oh,
oh
my
god. Exactly. How are you gonna have the tag Cookie and not have the in-game tag?
No. Oh my god!
I feel like
JB.
Yeah.
What is FOD one of the second smallest match or stages?
Vertically.
Vertically, what is FOD then?
What do you mean?
Like what is it ranked? So it goes Yoshi's and then.
It goes.
Vertically?
Why are you gonna?
You're a fox man. You should know
dude,
this.
I don't know, man. I just up air and hope for the best, bro.
Wow, does he know the percentage? That will kill, I know that for a fact.
Up smash on 130, no way.
Taking the set.
Huh? Fox did you right now. Yeah. If they don't take the stream, I'm down.
Just play on the setup.
Okay. No, I want to play him.
Okay, I'll
you can commentate me.
Yeah.
I'm going to beat his ass.
Oh.
Do you want my Falcon or my Marth?
It depends on what he plays. If he goes as Fox, go your Marth. If not, everything else
I'm
go
just going to go Falcon.
Yeah. Alright, man. Why even ask me that question, bro? Like, just you and me. Just you and me stream. Boy, Troy and Mr. Nice Guy. It's not tournament, guys. So they're gonna be memeing. Be a big meme. Ladder just finished, so a top 8 will probably start pretty soon. I don't know what to say. Oh my god. It's the Wii!